It's about dealing with difficult people, and the Gen Y was being difficult. And the conversation went like this. Mary, you're late. Are you picking on me? Come on, you know you're late. Why are you yelling at me? Everybody else is here on time at 8 o'clock like they're supposed to be. Why? That's Gen Y going, why are they here at 8? Because they're not connecting to that. Well, they're here at 8 o'clock because we started 8. And? And so this poor manager tries to get this young person just to understand they need to be there at 8, and their response, I'm going to HR. I don't have to put up with this. This isn't right. You're picking on me, and it's not right. Why are you yelling at me? I'm not yelling at you. I'm just trying to help you understand. Yes, you are. I know what yelling is, and I don't have to put up with it, so I'm going straight to HR.